junkfoodtaster.com and I'm narrating the Elman Almigod Fantasy and it's pineapple time. So Almigod is a Elman is a big German milk producer based in Bavaria. They have this funny cow here. Yeah, please feature this cow a little bit bigger on your cup here. Okay, ingredients. You got ananas stuff with ananas and pectin and gurkhan powder and aroma and curriculum and sugar and glucose stuff. So, protein. They're quite good. They don't say how much sugar. This is strange. Somehow they say it, somehow they don't. Why? If anybody knows about European food laws, let me know what the rules. What are the rules for European nutrition information? I just recognized I haven't took photos. Sorry. Doing it right now. Front side. Have you ever visited my homepage, junkfoodtaster.com? You can also find tons of junk food photos there. And the ranking, product ranking. So, let's do this into the glass here. Okay, next photo, please. And the tasting. It's all about the taste. Yeah, pineapple, very nice. Creamy, fruity, sweet, everything which you can desire as a yogurt fan. Do you like sour yogurt or do you like sweet yogurt? Yeah, I respect both. So, oh no, not raw, sorry, win. Yeah, I give so many draws. It's a win. Okay. So thanks for watching episode 1227. And I will continue with German. Okay, Almigod hat einen Start gefahren, etwas, das nennt sich Almigod Fantasie. Ananas. Das heißt natürlich, Elman hat es an den Start gefahren. Und ja, es ist super süß, fruchtig, cremig. Ist in Ordnung. Ja, ist eine gute Sorte. Schmeckt voll nach Ananas. Ja, was ist euer Lieblingsjoghurt? Was ist euer Lieblingsjoghurt-Hersteller? Ja, was gibt es denn noch? Es gibt Müller, Bauer, ja, Elman. Dann Milram gibt es noch. Landliebe ist auch noch ein großer Hersteller. Ja. Von ausländischen Herstellern habe ich jetzt fast keine Ahnung. Ja. Gut. Ja, das wäre es im Wesentlichen schon. Man muss es ja nicht länger machen, als es sein muss. Dankeschön.